I think it's really cool that Harriet Tubman is supposed to get on the $20 bills by 2020. I think it should happen sooner than that, but, you know, at least it's happening. And to anyone who is against Harriet Tubman being on the $20 bill, yeah, I'm going to have to say that you're probably racist. Now, what I find strange about what they're doing with the $20 bill is they're going to put Jackson on the back still. So there's going to be a slave owner on the back and an abolitionist on the front. Weird.